top. Okay. Drop that. Yeah. Feel the funk, y'all. Yeah. Feel the funk, y'all. Yeah. And lay back in the cut. What's up? What's up?
From Alpha to Omega. VHS to Beta. PlayStation to Sega. My skill is still greater. The sickest thing since BD. Wicked like Ouija. Live my life crooked like the left finger on ET. Please believe me, this be the realest thing I ever wrote. Right after talking to Pac, puffing on heavy smoke. Laugh now, cry later. My only dream in life was to rock a mic up in front of you spectators. And rock shell toes, not gators. Show love, not haters. I'm switching over like crossfaders. To a better time and place where it's safe. And they can't judge a nigga by the color of his face, but by the content of the way that I spit these letters. I'm kicking it with white boys in old navy sweaters. Ball cap low on my eye, cause sometimes I'm listen to my style so much, I'm just trying to get by. I'm just saying, for real, I'm just saying.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to welcome you all out to a musical extravaganza called the Night and Day Project. Please save your applause till the end.
I'm in the AC, cooler than I ever was. I went from bubbling to a better buzz. Hey, check this, cuz I did it with no airplay. Wild out in the lot, well, that's hearsay. I'm just trying to do my thing, shine like a star. Skills in the place, banner, you know who we are. I'm like, that's Nate, you know K9. I already said my name, I just say the rhyme. Take it to the next level, beat him with a shovel. Dig his own grave for him, make him meet the devil. I play the villain, man, you can play the good fella. Nice guys finish last, you ain't even passed the class. Matter of fact, you ain't even study for it. Rapping just your hobby, man, you trying to get some money for it? Yeah, I'm just setting the standard. They can't do what I do, man, and you can't stand it. Bring the hi-hat. That's what I call my bougie flow, man. It means I'm too funky, fresh and fly to be hanging out with you lames. I can do this with my eyes closed and my hands tied behind my back, you dig? I used to do this for a living. I just do it cause I love living. You don't hear me though.